Cause there isn't anything I'd rather be. Call me obsequious, I guess I'm a bit dramatic sometimes. My appetite is eerily erratic. Give me your dire expectations and love and still perfection. You are what you need after everything combines into one. So many flavors in one blood and more. Even though I've had enough, I've gone too far. Now that I've become a focus and a detail, take all my defeat. I hope that I've become a favorable delicacy. That I was something. I'll use them all for the thoughts of anyone I'll ever meet. Just to make you happy. Wondering why I'm a burden, or so it seems. Aren't I a bad thing? Maybe if I try a little harder, it will be okay one day. Keep on eating more and more to burn my life away.
And to serve it.
And go beyond the point of no return. I know I'm so sorry that all this is necessary. Sometimes my appetite is violently contrary. And I guess I want perceptions and guilt in my obsessions. The nausea is overwhelming. I think love runs around into the core. Which one shall I be? Cause I don't know who I'm supposed to be anymore. It is sickening. I'll overrate the implications of your thoughts just to make you happy. Nonetheless, I feel my insides are tied in knots. Aren't I loving everything?
I know there's a people
I become a frivolous delicacy. That I'm good enough. And I-